Lord, saints. For he is worthy to be praised. Hallelujah. Today is the last Palm Sunday for Finishers Church. And today was a blessing because the pastor was teaching on this week is going to be our not week. The devil comes to steal, to kill, and to destroy. But this week, when we use the word of God, which we should be doing anyway, our words will be not devil, not today, not tomorrow, not ever, in Jesus' name. Have a blessed Holy Week and a blessed Good Friday and a blessed Resurrection Sunday.